She always had a pretty face. Thank you.